It is most unfortunate and highly condemnable. I can only say that some people are instigating these things, maybe some political leaders or some other leaders. Government of Karnataka, I have at least asked the DGP Karnataka to take it very seriously, and I had a discussion with the Home Minister of the Karnataka. This cannot be tolerated, and some Congress party MLA, they are giving statement that they were innocent while taking the ration, while coming with a Aadhaar card, and while coming with the ration card, APL card, BPL card. They are not innocent, they are not illiterate, but when it comes to the quarantine in their own interest, and some people are talking that it is they are innocent and illiterate. This argument at any cost is unacceptable to us, and very strict action has to be taken, and an exemplary action has to be taken against these culprits. Nobody should dare to do that. And also there is a report, some of the people in that area, to cover up their illegal activities, they have created this mess. Those people also should be identified, and they should be brought under book.